everybody. Happy Monday. It is I, your songwriting partner, your co-producer, and as always, your friend, Joe Seeby. And happy Monday, guys, and welcome to The Mechanics of Songwriting. The Mechanics of Songwriting is when we analyze a song. We pick a song out of the top 40 in Billboard, and we analyze it. We listen to it. We dissect it, you know, verbally. We talk about it. We listen, and we try to figure out what makes this song so good. What makes a hit song a hit song, you know? Well, this isn't a new song. The song I picked today is an older song that I've been listening to for a couple years, but it's a song nonetheless that still, no matter how many times I hear it, I love it, and it still does something to me. And, you know, normally I play you guys like lyric videos where you're not seeing the artist, but this video is much like some of the others. It's so visual and stunning. It's like a movie that I wanted you to really take it in with the visual of the band and then the storyline of the song. Now, the song that we're going to look at tonight is, it's not a new song by any means. The song is called Page One, and the artist, her name is Katie Noonan, and the Captains. So the band is the Captains. She's Katie Noonan, and the Captains. Now the song is called Page One, and man, the first time I heard this, I was just mesmerized, and I put it in my YouTube, folder of favorites, you know, song favorites. So it's in my top favorites, and it's been there for years. And, I just almost forgot about it. And I was looking for songs to do this week for the class, for the Mechanics of Songwriting. And I thought, why not do this song? It doesn't matter if it's new or old. Just because we listen to new things doesn't necessarily mean we can't go back and listen to something that's a little older. Because, you find gems, you know, and this is going to be a new song to you guys who've never heard this before. So it is a new song for you, you know, and the wonderful thing about this song too is, it's almost like a timeless song. It's got rock elements, but at the same time, it's got this old style about it. Like even the way Katie Noonan dresses, she dresses like somebody from a different time period than where we live right now. And it's really cool. And the video is really neat too. I have a couple, just things of trivia that I'll tell you after we listen to the song. So without further ado, this is Katie Noonan and the Captains with the song Page One. So here we go. So guys, what did you think of that? Wasn't that great? I mean, wow, what a great video. What a great song. The video's like a movie too. It's just incredible. Couple of facts. Okay, so now that you've heard the song, I hope you guys like the song. I love the song. I think it's beautiful. So Katie Noonan and the Captains wrote this song called Page One. Now here's an interesting piece of trivia here. She wrote the song as a poem on a piece of paper at a friend's wedding reception where everyone got a piece of paper and they had to do something creative with it. She wrote this and then gave it to them as a gift. And eventually she turned it into a song. The song was produced, get this, by a dear friend of mine who has produced my band, Sick Vicky, over the years. And he's produced a lot of big bands, from Stone Temple Pilots. He engineered a bunch of Train records, Korn, Stone Temple Pilots, Pearl Jam. Big, big, giant records all through the 90s. He engineered and produced this song for Katie Noonan. Isn't that wild that he's a friend of mine, and I didn't even know it until I found out later that he produced it. So I just, go figure. It's a crazy world, isn't it? Yeah, and Nick is an amazing producer, Nick Dedea. If you look him up, he's great. He's a fantastic producer. So yeah, the song, I mean, just, the melody is beautiful. The music is beautiful. Everyone has a minute to shine. Like she, I love when she sings that part, I'll breathe you in. And they stop playing so you can just listen to her just soar over that empty spot where there's just space, you know? And I love the chord progression. Her melody just kills me. And her, you know, just, her delivery, her dynamics, the way she sings, she just sounds like she's, I mean, I don't know. She sounds like she's holding you in her arms and singing this lullaby to you. And then on top of all that, the video is so different than everything that the song is saying. It's like a mini movie, like a mafia movie or you know, some crazy, you know, Irish mafia thing where they're taking this guy out into the woods to kill him or what. I don't really know what the video is about, but it's like visual with all the trees and the greenery and then her with that real heavy eyeshadow and that big, you know, that big hat that looks like something from the Victorian era. Really cool. I mean, I'm really glad I found this and I shared it with you guys. I hope you guys like that. All right, guys, that is all the time that we have for tonight. Again, this is your songwriting partner, your co-producer, and as always, your friend Joe CB signing off. I hope you like that. Let's talk about it on Tuesday at the Zoom class, and then you can tell me what you thought about it. I'd like to get your feedback on this song. Really, really, I really, you know, I respect you guys' opinion, so I want to hear and share with you guys your, you know, what you thought about it. All right, guys, I love you. I miss you. Be safe. Be well, and I will see you tomorrow. Peace.